So you're serious about this Mia, then?
Okay, look. Come closer. Gus, here. This is the book Elsie lent me. The Dark Path.
What's it about? It looks secondhand, you emo.
Shh. It's the old Cornish religion. You know, pagan stuff. Here. That's weird. What's happened to the book?
Hey, Mia. What's wrong with your arms?
What is that? What is it? I can't get it off!
Ollie, get in here! Something's wrong with Mia!
Raka,
Gab,
Dalana,
Impa, Lake,
Malaka,
Und, Lake, Ar, Dak, Fola, Back,
Wartgra,
Fola, Here,
Vigoras.
Thank you.
curious about this Mia, then. That symbol. You're obsessed with it. And there you go, last one. See, Mia, I am a believer.
Okay, look. Come closer. Gus, here. This is the book Elsie lent me. The Dark Path.
What's it about? It looks secondhand, you emo.
Shh. It's the old Cornish religion. You know, pagan stuff. Here. That's weird. What's happened to the book?
Hey, Mia. What's wrong with your arms?
What is that? What is it? I can't get it off!
Ollie, get in here! Something's wrong with Mia!
Take.
Raka.
Gab.
Dalana.
Lake.
Malak.
Dolfa.
Vigoras.
Ardak. Fola. Gorta. Lake. For. Take. Gab door, infa lake, dorfa und lake. Ar dak, fola back, fola here.
Seen it, yeah? You've seen the footage. You wouldn't have believed me before. There was something there in the farmhouse. Something like an evil spirit. It's taken Mia. She's hurt Ollie. She's coming for me next. Anyone who knows. Anyone who says her name. She won't rest. She wants what was taken. Listen. That's her. Baben.
I see you.
She's coming for me.
Found you.
Mia? What the hell is wrong with you? We didn't mean no harm. We didn't know. Mia? Mia, no! No!
did, I'm out. The leaves, they just shriveled and died. I could see you, but I couldn't move. That DJ girl, Emma Hammy, she's still trapped. Maybe you could free her too. If you can save Mia, please try. It ain't her fault. It's that thing inside her. She won't rest. She won't let Mia go. She's angry. Things, precious things, were stolen from her. They're gone forever. But maybe you could replace them with something similar. I can hear her. She's coming back. I'm gonna hide.
I don't know how you did it, but I'm free. That stuff, like seeds or some, or maybe spores, like mushrooms. Anyway, I'm well out of there. You broke the wish. I'm gonna hide. Wait until the police turn up. I'm such a coward, but I can't help it. But thank you, stranger. Thank you for saving me.
You're listening to Barrow Hill Radio tonight on the Autumn Equinox, and I'll be here with you through the late night hours.
Ugh, what the? Hello? Who's there? Mia? Oh, thank goodness. Where on earth have you been?
Mia,
what's going on?
For take.
Mia? Mia, what? What are you doing?
No, 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 no
happened to me? It was Mia. I thought it was Mia, but then I was trapped. It felt like I was engulfed, swallowed by leaves, ivy, roots. How did you freed me? I know you did. I could see in my mind, feel. Why is she doing this? She seemed possessed. There was a name screaming in my head. Baben. Who is Baben? What does she want? Angry, primal, vengeful. Her grief, it burned like fury in her eyes. Something feeding off her sadness, twisting her wish into a curse. She just wanted to know what happened to her brother. We must undo her wish, and then free her from the spirit that hides within her. I'll keep searching the woods. Ollie and Gus are still out there. Try and gain access to the old farmhouse. Find out what happened there. What or who did Mia make contact with?
Thank you.
them. They're safe. It's just Mia now. Please, if you can, save her. Whatever that thing wants, give it to her. You've made offerings before. What does Baben want? Was something stolen? What can we possibly offer?
Gortar Lake for take. Gabdor Infa Lake, Dorfa und Lake. Our deck fuller back, fuller here.
Mm-hmm.
So here we are, listeners. End of the night with dawn fast approaching. We've survived the night on Barrow Hill. I may never understand the powers of the ancient past, and I don't want to. As the equinox draws to a close once again, the past retreats back to where it belongs. A braver soul than I made good a terrible wrong. There's a fine line between archaeology and grave robbing. I'll wait and see how tonight's events will be explained. But we know what happened. You've been listening to me, Emma Harry. Thanks for staying with me and listening to the fabulous sounds of BHR through the night. I'll be back on the air usual time. Till then, good night, listeners, wherever you are.